Saturday. Now, will that energise Kilkenny, who were giving second best but were never prepared to give way completely to Tipperary? Back come the team looking for four in a row. Back comes Owen Larkin. 1 point so far. Into Comerford. It's in the back of the net. Two in a row. The game has turned around and the substitute, Martin Comerford, scores in the 64th minute. It's two goals, one from a penalty, one from play, in the space of 60 seconds, and it has turned around the 2009 All-Ireland Hurling Final.